In a study on mathematical skills, 100 girls and 100 boys were examined by using a standard mathematical test.